ఇంటర్మీడియట్ విద్యా రంగంలో అగ్రగామి మన ఎన్ఎస్ఆర్ ఇంపల్స్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ ఇన్స్టిట్యూషన్ ఐఐటి జేఈఈ అయినా నీట్ అయినా తిరుగులేని విద్యా సంస్థ ఎన్ఎస్ఆర్ ఇంపల్స్.
ఓకే, నెక్స్ట్ జస్ట్ టు ఎవాల్యుయేట్ ఇంటిగ్రల్ 1/ సో ఏ ప్లస్ బి సైన్ 2x డిఎక్స్ ఆర్ ఇంటిగ్రల్ 1/ a plus b cos 2x dx or integral 1/ a plus b sin 2x plus c cos 2x dx in this type. Of course, this is the similar to that model. In this case, put tan x is equal to t. Because of what? What is sin 2x formula? 2 tan x by 1 plus tan square x. This is 1 minus tan square x by 1 plus tan square x. That's why put tan x equal to t. Tan x equal to t. Derivative is secant square x dx is equal to dt. Secant square means what? This 1 plus tan square x, that is 1 plus t square dx is equal to dt. So, dx is equal to 1/ 1 plus t square dt. Okay, na? And what is sin 2x equal to? Sin 2x equal to 2 tan x by 1 plus tan square x. That is equal to 2t by 1 plus t square. So, this is sin 2x equal to. And cos 2x is equal to, cos 2x equal to. So, 1 minus tan square x by 1 plus tan square x. That is equal to 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square, this is cos 2x. Okay. But the major part is what? That the previous one, tan x by t equal to t. Based on that, we have more in number problems. But this is anyway, this is also a, so this is, if it is given like this, write down. Integral 1/ 3 sin 2x plus 4 cos 2x dx. What about this one? Put tan x is equal to t. So, what is dx equal to? Sin 2x and cos 2x. Therefore, that is equal to, given integral is integral, dx is 1/ 1 plus t square dt by 3 into 2t by 1 plus t square plus 4 into 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square. Okay. So this is integral 1 by 1 plus t square, 1 plus t square cancel. So this is 6 t plus 4 minus 4 t square dt. So you can take, again 2 is taking common, 1 by 1 by, or you can minus is take, 2 is taking common, 2 common, or you take minus 2 is taking common, minus 2 common. This is 2 t square minus 3 t minus 2 dt. Okay, na? That is equal to minus 1 by 2 integral 1 by 2 t square minus 3 t minus 2 dt. Again, partial fractions. Minus 1 by 2 partial fractions, same as the previous sum, where t is equal to tan x only. You have to complete this. Okay. For this problem, the answer is 1 by 10 into log of mod 2 tan x plus 1 by 2 minus tan x plus c. So, okay, for this answer, next you try one problem. 1 by 1 plus sin 2x dx. Integral 1 by, this is 4, this is 5 plus 4 sin square x dx. For this problem, there are two methods. First one is dividing numerator and denominator by cos square x. That is one method, that is also correct. And one method is integral 5 plus 4 into sin square x formula 1 minus cos 2x by 2. 1 minus cos 2x by, so 2 times gets cancelled, integral 1 by, this is 5 plus 2, 7 minus 2 cos 2x. In this one, you write tan x is equal to t, that is one method, and also dividing numerator and denominator by cos square x, both are same. Sir, we have to do first one method or second one. First one is correct, second one is also correct, depends on the options. If that is a single answer question, see the options and solve the problem. Okay, na? If the problem is given in terms of tan x, something is given, so that is you applying this process or this process, both are correct. Next one, type 3. Integration of rational trigonometric functions, type 3. To evaluate the integrals of the type integral a cos x plus b sin x by c cos x plus d sin x dx. To evaluate the integrals of the type. So this numerator can be written as a into denominator plus b into derivative of denominator. A into denominator plus b into derivative of denominator in this case. Okay, for this based on example, this is also important for board examination. Board examination, this method is also important method. Either this topic as well as one topic is there, that is called definite integration. Okay, this is important one. Integral 3 cos x plus 2 sin x. Sin x by 4 cos x plus 3 sin x dx. Okay, what is numerator? Numerator is 3 cos x plus 2 sin x is equal to a into, this is denominator, 4 cos x plus 3 sin x plus b into derivative of denominator. What is the derivative of this? Cos x derivative minus sin x. So minus 4 sin x plus 3, derivative of sin x is cos x. Okay, now a into denominator, b into derivative of this denominator. Now I am taking cos x is taking common. This is 4a and this is 3b. Plus I am taking sin x is taking common. Sin x common. So a into this 3a. And this is b into minus 4. Minus 4b. Okay, now. So now equating the coefficients of cos x and sin x. What is the coefficient? 4a plus 3b. 4a plus 3b is equal to 3. Equal to 3. And next 3a minus 4b is equal to 2. 3a minus 4b is equal to 2. Okay, now solving these two equations by any one method, either elimination process or multiplying this by 3 and this by 4, that is one method, or cross multiplication process. Just I want to go for cross multiplication. So this is what, 4a plus 3b minus 3 equal to 0. 3a minus 4b minus 2 equal to 0. So first write the coefficient of b, that is 3 minus 3, 4, 3. Next b coefficient, minus 4, minus 2, this is 3 and minus 4. According to your convenient, according to this, or you go for elimination process or multiplying by 4, multiplying by 3, adding according to your convenient. Okay, na? So this is 3 minus 3, 4, 3, minus 4, minus 2, 3, minus 4. So this is A, this is B, this is 1. A by product of these two, that is what, minus 6. Minus product of these two, minus of that is, okay, is equal to next to b by product of these two, minus 9, minus product of these two, minus of minus 8. This is 1 by, so this is what, minus 16, minus 9. సో ఏ బై మైనస్ 18, బి బై మైనస్ 1, 1 బై మైనస్ 25. ఓకే స్ట్రైట్ ఆన్. Therefore, A is equal to 18 by 25. B is equal to 1 by 25. A is equal to minus 18 by minus 25. A is 18 by 25. B equal to 1 by 25. Therefore, the given integral is, this is the given integral. What about numerator? Numerator is this one. Numerator is, this is the numerator. A, what is A? A is 18 by 25. A into, this is 4 cos x plus 3 sin x plus B into this, where B is 1 by 25 into B into minus 4 sin x plus 3 cos x by denominator 4 cos x plus 3 sin x dx. Now this is 18 by 25 integral, this by this gets cancelled, 1 dx plus 1 by 25 integral minus 4 sin x plus 3 cos x by, this is 4 cos x plus 3 sin x dx. Okay na? So 18 by 25 integral of 1 is x plus 1 by 25. This is of the form f dash x by f of x. F dash x by f of x. Derivative of this 4, this is derivative of cos x minus sin x. Sin x derivative cos x. So this is log mod of 4 cos x plus 3 sin x plus c by using integral f dash x by f of x dx equal to log mod f of x. Log mod f of x plus c using this formula. same model problems. Nine cos x minus five minus sin x by for this answer is x plus log of denominator. Only you have to find the values of a and b only. You know the answer, a into x plus b into log of denominator. So a value 1, b value 1 there. Integral cos x by 3 cos x plus 4 sin x dx. Integral 1 by 1 plus tan x dx. Integral 1 by 1 minus cot x dx. So this is same process. This also sin x tan x can be written as sin by cos. Integral 1 by 1 plus sin x by cos x dx. But taking LCM, this is nothing but cos x by cos x plus sin x. Same process. Numerator equal to a into denominator plus b into derivative of denominator. Same process. Of course, this is cos x plus 0 into sin x. Sin x coefficient is 0. So, this is also same. This is what? Integral. You write cos by sin. So, sin x minus cos x dx. Okay, na? So this is the answer for this. Just of course these are very simple problems, no need to give the answer. You have to solve compulsory these 5 problems. Righto? Next one, of this, based on type 3, we have another model. To evaluate integrals of the form a cos x plus b sin x plus c by p cos x plus q sin x plus r dx to evaluate the integrals of this type. There numerator equal to a into denominator plus b into derivative of denominator plus constant c. Not this c, this is some different, this is different. Same process, there you have to find the constant. Okay, na? A value, B value, C value. A by denominator gets cancelled. B by same process, f dash x by f of x plus C. C value some constant, constant by again denominator. Again this is of type, again that is 2. Again put tan x by equality, that is one different problem. Okay, na? For this one example, evaluate integral sin x plus 3 cos x plus 4 by 3 sin x plus 4 cos x plus 5 dx. So numerator is 2 sin x plus 3 cos x plus 4 a into denominator 3 sin x plus 4 cos x plus 5 plus b into derivative of denominator. Derivative is what? 3 cos x minus 4 sin x. Derivative of 5 is 0 plus constant c. Now this is, if you take sin x is common, sin x common, 3 a minus 4b, okay, 4b, next plus cos x common, cos x, this is 4a plus 3b, next plus constants, so this is 5a plus c, 5a plus c. Now comparing the coefficients of sin x, 3a minus 4b is equal to 2, and next 4a plus 3b is equal to 3, second equation, and constants 5a plus c is equal to 4, so this is third one. Now solving 1 and 2, what is first one? 3a minus 4b minus 2 equal to 0. 4a plus 3b minus 3 equal to 0. Just cross multiplication, minus 4 minus 2, 3 minus 4, 3 minus 3, 4, 3. So this is a, b, 1. A by product of these two, that is what, 12, minus product of these two, minus 6, minus into minus, plus, B by product of these two, that is minus 8, minus product of these two, minus 3, that is plus 9, equal to 1 by product of these two, that is 9, minus, minus 16, minus of, that is plus 16, therefore, a by 18, b by 1, c equal 1 by 25. A is equal to 18 by 25, b is equal to 1 by 25. So a value, b value. So, and 5A plus C is equal to 4, where A value 18 by 25. 18 by 25 plus C equal to 4. So, 5 times cancel. C equal to 4 minus 18 by 5. That is equal to 2 by 5. 2 by 5. Okay, therefore the given integral, what is C value, is what? C value 2 by 5. Now, therefore the given integral is, what is numerator is A, what is A value? 18 by 25 into, so this is 3 sin x plus 4 cos x plus 5 plus b value, b is 1 by 25 plus 1 by 25 into, this is 3 cos x minus 4 sin x, okay na, plus c value, c is 2 by 25, 2 by 5 plus by that is denominator 3 sin x plus 4 cos x plus 5 dx. Therefore, that is 18 by 25. This gets cancelled. Integral of 1 is x plus 1 by 25. So, this by this. So, this is of the form f dash x by f of x. So, log mod 3 sin x plus 4 cos x plus 5 plus 2 by 5. 2 by 5 integral. This part 1 by this is 3 sin x plus 4 cos x plus 5 dx plus 5 dx. This is over, this part is. Again, this is type 2. How to evaluate this integral? Tan x by t equal to t. Now, how to evaluate this one? Just you can consider that part. Only consider, this is the given integral. Consider the part 1 by 3 sin x plus 4 cos x plus 5 dx. Now, you know all these things. Put tan x by t equal to t. So, given integral is what? This is integral. Integral. What is the dx equal to? Dx is 2 by 1 plus t square dt by 3 into 2t by 1 plus t square plus 4 into 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square plus 5. I can't write once already. Already you have this tan x by t equal to t. Dx is what? 2 by 1 plus t square dt. Sin x equal to cos x equal to all these things. Therefore, that is integral. LCM is 1 plus t square, 1 plus t square gets cancelled. 2 by, so this is 6t plus 4 minus 4t square, 4t plus 5 into 1 plus t square plus 5t square dt. Integral 2 by, this is what, t square plus 6t plus 5 dt, sorry, plus 9, this is 9 plus 9, that is integral 2 by, this is the t plus 3 whole square dt. Therefore, integral this is 2 is constant, t plus 3 whole power minus 2 dt, 2 into x to the power of n form, t plus 3 whole power minus 2 plus 1 by minus 2 plus 1 plus c. So that is minus 1, that is minus 2 by t plus 3 plus c, minus 2 by t plus 3, where t is equal to what, where t is equal to tan x by 2, t is tan x by 2, okay, that is equal to minus 2 by tan x by 2 plus 3 plus c. This is the value of only for this part. Therefore, the answer is what? So, in place of this, you write the value minus 2 by tan x by 2 plus 3. So, this is same, this is also same, that is plus 2 by 5 into, in place of that, you write minus 2 by, so this is tan x by 2 plus 3 plus, this is answer. Same model problem. Integral cos x plus 3 sin x plus 7 by cos x plus sin x plus 1 dx. Same process. For this answer is 2x minus log of mod cos x plus sin x plus 1 plus 5 into log mod 1 plus tan x by 2 plus c. Okay, you can solve this problem. So, the problems in our material, so these type of problems are there. It may be, I think, in 70s or 80s or 90s. Some problems are there. You have to complete all the problems in our material. It may be in level 1 or classwork or homework or level 2 classwork or homework. So, based on these models, you have to complete. Okay? Thank you.